Episcopal Diocese of Fort Worth was carved out of the western half of the Diocese of Dallas in 1983. From the moment of its birth, the leaders of the diocese focused their energy largely inward, concentrating on opposing actions of the General Convention. As early as 1990, lay people who had become alarmed at this began organizing to counter misinformation about the Episcopal Church. By the time the bishop, most diocesan leaders, and nearly all clergy left the Episcopal Church in November 2008, these lay leaders already had organized the Steering Committee North Texas Episcopalians. This group, consisting of Episcopalians across the theological spectrum and led by Walt Cabe and Cortland Moore, began working with the office of the presiding bishop to reorganize the diocese.
We really began with the Steering Committee ultimately in March of 2008.
In February 2009, a special meeting of convention was held. We elected our first provisional bishop, the Right Reverend Edwin F. Ted Gulick, Jr. We elected new diocesan leaders and deputies to General Convention. We committed to paying the full asking of the church and to drastically increasing outreach and ministry.
Do not be afraid that the money is not there. Let's deal with abundance and not scarcity.
Yeah. An entire diocese was stepping out in faith. Getting to this place had not been easy. 14 congregations displaced from their church homes had had to find alternate spaces to worship.
We were just trying to make this up as we went.
We were effectively locked out of our building.
I've heard of people talking about church in a box. We have church in a basket.
We started having church at our home.
We had one remaining vestry member who had not been fired by the bishop.
We had 8 buildings and only 6 full-time priests. We needed priests. 12 clergy came out of retirement to help us. And the deacons who remained in the Episcopal Church pitched in.
It is a great partnership between lay and clergy.
In November 2009, we elected our second provisional bishop, the Right Reverend C. Wallace Ohl. Happy historic things happened. We wanted more than mere survival. We committed ourselves to active mission and ministry, both within the diocese and without. And more clergy stepped up. In November 2012, we elected our third provisional bishop, the Right Reverend Rayford B. High, Jr. We reaffirmed our commitment to outreach and ministry. Now, the Episcopal Diocese of Fort Worth is well positioned to move forward in mission and ministry again. We have planted a church in Wise County, and we have clergy in place in all of our congregations. our lay leadership has grown in number, confidence, and grace. In May, we elected our fourth provisional bishop, the Right Reverend J. Scott Mayer, who, along with the lay leadership and the clergy, is committed to positioning the diocese not only for the election of a diocesan bishop, but for growth and increased outreach and evangelism. So now we are more ready than ever for whatever else God has in store for us.
Hello to my friends in the Diocese of Fort Worth. God love you, God keep you, and you're part of the Jesus movement, and the train is pulling out of the track. God bless you, and you keep the faith.